Welcome back to Med School Radio. I'm playing songs mostly from the 70s and 80s to go along with topics you'll be studying for the USMLE.
Bond. James Bond.
Ah, the small, round, blue cell tumors. They look so similar, and there are so many, and they keep coming up no matter where you are. Pediatrics, oncology, pathology, derm, they're everywhere. There are ways to tell them apart. Some are histologic, some require immunohistochemical stains, but before you get into that, you have to generate a list, which is not so easy because they don't fall into a single category, all of which makes me want to take a nap. Which brings us to the apt mnemonic for small round blue cell tumors, Mr. Sleep. You can find variations of this mnemonic depending on where you look. So here's a composite that encompasses all the major tumors. M, medulloblastoma, melanoma, Merkel cell carcinoma. R, rhabdosarcoma, retinoblastoma. S, small cell lung cancer, sarcoma, sinonasal undifferentiated carcinoma. L, lymphoma. E, esthesioneuroblastoma. E, Ewing sarcoma. P, peripheral neuroectodermal tumor. To read more, see Robin's 9th edition, page 737.